John Coltrane, Equinox. Thank you. And you know why we call that song Equinox? Because today is